Hello everyone, back to another episode of 10 Tries. Don't mind the shirt, it was a freebie from buying this stuff I'm trying. Today we're trying Jay Schlatt's titty milk. I can't. I'm not even going to say it anymore. I'm just going to go straight into it. Now, all I know about this is it does not actually contain milk. I don't know what that looks like powdered milk to me. I don't like this. Oh, God. Smells fantastic. Not sure about how it's going to taste. I don't like that color. It's like white gear. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. I'm not even going to put ice in this one. I don't want to drink more than this than I have to. Here we go. 10 tries Jay Schlatt's titty milk. Yeah. I mean, it's not bad. It's not good either. It's like blue raspberry with a milk flavor added to it. Almost tastes like what happens when I go and get blueberry or a blue raspberry shaved ice. And get it on top of ice cream, and then it melts and mixes together at the end. It's weird. It's very weird. But I'm sure you guys want to see me drink all of it, so. I don't like it. It's definitely more of a dessert flavor. Like, it doesn't taste like, oh, this is a sweet drink I drink throughout the day. It tastes like, hey, my day is over and I'm eating dessert. This was 10 Tries, Episode 3, Jay Schlatt's Titty Milk. I will see you all in the next one.